don't figure we could be 100% energy independent. We have all the supplies we need in this country if we just get the tofu eaters out of government at this point in time and put in some actual real American.